What's good, everybody?
Yeah.
I did redeem here. Not gonna lie. This is like my second time recording this episode. Because, you know, was not paying attention last time. So whatever, let's go. As you can see, we're playing the open beta of Dragon Ball FighterZ, Dragon Ball Z FighterZ, Dragon Ball FighterZ, whichever one you want to call it. Oh my god. Stop it. And kill me.
This will be over soon.
Oh, I've done it before. Just once. It's never been on purpose. Dude, just go on me. That me though.
This will be over soon.
As you can see.
Well then.
I'm not where I want to be in this game. Hey, I'll never. Oh, never a fighting savant. Oh my god. Hey, stop. Hey, stop. Hey, stop. Hey. Damn.
You say you want to fight at my side, and yet you didn't release your full power. Why is that?
Hey, running back. Come on, man. You just can't give me a whooping like that and not run it back. How does that work? Sometimes we do super. Oh my god! Can I get out this corner? Oh, okay. Welcome, man. Not even have it. Talk to the hand, Kakarot.
Show me more.
Interesting.
Right here.
Could you, like, not come to me, though? That'd be fair. I can tell it does whatever it wants. But it's not coming to me.
What am I, a babysitter?
I'm quite comfortable.
Te vieron, te vieron, te vieron, te vieron. A ver. Sit down, boy. I am the true god. Oh. I did not mean to do that. You here shall be destroyed.
Come back. Is that all?
Yes! Final Flash! That's what I'm talking about. And that's how you rematch somebody. Oh, really? That's what we're doing. Dude, we were 1-1. That, man, I hope you just didn't go back to lobby. Cause that'd be, if you clearly beat my tail the last time, now you wanna, aw, oh, dude. All right, fine, fine. Well, I broke even then. I won, I lost one, I won one. Even though I don't like fight, well, not that I don't like fighting games, even though I don't play fighting games that much, I'm gonna have a good time with this one. I know I am. Dad, I'm playing for a story, play for the online for a little bit, play with my friends, and then get and then just throw the game away. I don't. I doubt I'll do that part, but can I get a match? Can I get a match? Can I get a match? Don't look like I can. Alright, anyway. I want to do two more matches, as in, I want to fight two more people. Cause I draw one person, so that means I gotta win two more times. I'd rather draw, win, win, than draw, lose, lose. I also would rather draw, lose, win, than draw, win, lose. I don't want my last match to be a loss, you know what I mean? I can see the team set up. Vegeta, Cell, Krillin. Oh, I never fought an 18 before. Oh, this is gonna be fun. But I ain't want Krillin on my team. I want a Team Gohan. But in this open beta, you can't use Team Gohan. You can only use Mystic Gohan. And I ain't got nothing against Mystic Gohan. I just didn't feel like using him right now.
Let's see if all your extra training has paid off.
Ready?
Nice.
Let's go! Jump out! Be gone! Time to
swing! Come on. Didn't mean to do that, but it paid off now, so.
That's surprising.
Hold on. This has to break my arm. She might break it again.
Not
That's surprising.
And she got the sensu bin. Ain't that all?
Show me more.
Oh.
Oh, damn, you a god?
Show me more. I'll help you.
Oh my god, kill it, this guy.
You think I'm failure?
I told you. What's a guy to a non-believer? Did not. Oh, I guess I did. Okay, that one I definitely didn't try to do. Hey, babe. Oh my god. Oh, she got me good with that one. Bae!
Not bad. Or Bae. Get ready.
Oh, come on. Try this.
Ooh.
Get ready.
Ha-ha. Lay down, bitch.
You get off on pushing cowards around.
Ah, come
on. You here shall be
destroyed. Oh. Oh my god. This is for Earth. Oh, I was like, Vegeta, no. Damn. We didn't have to do cue ball like that. Bye.
Damn you!
I am the true prince of all fans.
You
wanna run it back? Let's run it back. Hey, I'm fine with that. Bars.
Are you ready? Fight it out! No, take your time. Get ready.
You're wide open!
Get ready! Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. When I first started playing this, oh, I didn't know what I was doing with any of these characters. I feel flipped on. Not the way I want to. Did not mean to do that, but that is a wonderful combo. Oh! This might be domestic abuse.
Not
bad. I don't care. Don't make me a sandwich, woman. Get your butt back in the kitchen. I did not mean to fuck
Is that all? I'm quite confident in my skill.
Come on.
Not good enough.
Come on. Come on. Come on. What's a guy to a non-believer? I told you.
I lost my wallet.
Huh?
I lost my wallet.
I'm not sure how I feel about you helping me.
Yeah.
So when I left that joint, I was a little bit tired, I was fatigued, but I knew I grabbed my wallet, right? So I'm just like, okay.
Right.
I come back in here, so I'm guessing you recording episodes, but I come back in here, I'm like, oh yeah, Kid Boo. And then I was like, wait a minute. Where's my wallet? Like, I know I grabbed it. So I started looking. I'm like, did I leave it in here? So I walked in my room and I was like, I never made it to my room. So then I came back in here. I was like, did I drop it on this bed?
Okay, continue, sir.
And then I walk out the door and I'm like, bro, I grabbed my wallet. It should not be at the gym. So I drive up to the gym. And I walk back in the gym. I'm like, no, I'm for sure. I'm like 100% sure I grabbed this and it was in my pocket. So I'm looking around. I'm like, did it fall in my pocket in the car? No. I didn't have a flashlight, so I had to try to scoot all the seats up all the way to the steering wheel and the dash. He's like, did this thing evaporate? Where is it? Like, did it disappear? It did a magic trick on me. Like, and so I'm just driving. I'm like, well, I just settle into the fact. I'm like, I lost my wallet. I don't know how I did this, even though I grabbed it, and I'm pretty sure I had it. How come I pull into the drive into the parking lot right here, and I pull up? It's on the ground.
Ooh, my dude, I've had that happen to me before.
It's on the ground, and I'm like, all I can think is, sweatpants are the worst inventions of all time. Because it clearly slipped out of my pocket. I had no recollection.
Man.
No sense. And I got good awareness, and I had no sense this thing slipped out of my pocket and fell on the ground. And I'm just like, thank you, Jesus.
Hey.
But why? I went on this whole goose chase. I'm like, I need my wallet. I can't get into my garage when I don't have my wallet. If I get pulled over, I'm riding dirty. I don't have any money.
Oh, my God.
I don't have any more money left. But yeah, there's my story about how sweatpants are the worst thing. Oh, no. Get out while you can. You can't have pockets.
Yeah. I mean, with sweatpants in your pocket, you still there. They might not care about you. So what are you, ladies and gentlemen? I forgot those playing back. Oh, back. Sit down. Sit down for you. Sit down. Wrong way. My turn. Hey, like I was saying earlier, I didn't want Krillin on my team. But you know, I've grown to like him because I'm growing comfortable with him. But my first match I ever did, I didn't have no idea what I was doing with Trail and Vegeta. Oh. Oh, that just hurt. This man literally just jumped over it. Huh?
Yeah, I contradicted myself. I said, I don't know if I told you this, but I'm pretty sure I told you this.
You
dropped the ball.
You dropped the ball?
Yeah, I did it. I dropped the ball. No, I lost the ball.
Oh, yeah, you did tell me that. Okay. Oh, you did it again. Son of a...
I just wanted to let everyone know I'm saying that I will be tuning in to this. Y'all want to tune in later around 11:59. I'm going to be playing this tomorrow. On Twitch. DoolaBee.tv. /Twitch.
Same for everybody.
/Twitch.
Oh no.
DoolaBee.
No! No!
/Twitch.
Oh my God, Negro. We get it.
Over here, let's do this.
There you go. I've been trying to do that for the longest. All right. Yeah. All the next round hole today. Ah, just out of the reach. You think of No, I don't want to lose self. I lost self. Yeah, I lost self. All right, let's go, Vegeta. No. Ah, come on. I screwed it up. I was trying to end it with a... I'm trying to end it with like a destructive or something. Fight without your help, Kakarot. Ah, I got overzealous. Come on, run it back. No! 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. You know you want to keep going. You know you want to keep going. Come on. Come on. Come on! Damn it. Why I gotta be connection lost on my lost? Like, I lose and then connection lost. Ain't that a bit? All right. One more match. One more. Come on, man. Come on, man. Who want it? Who want it? All right, Ryujin. Dragon God or whatever. Hey, there's a Drizzy. But I am the redeemed. A fierce showdown is about to begin. Oh, Piccolo. I don't think I've fought a Piccolo yet. So this is going to be interesting. You know how... Can you play with Android 16 in this beta? I don't know. If you can, I haven't fought him either. I completely forgot there was a Piccolo.
This could be fun.
Is it time for a rematch?
I mean, they do. You clearly made one do it. Tell me what? It did earlier. It didn't take that long. No. Hey, I don't told you. That your boy in the kitchen made me a sandwich.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
That's why you got. That's why you gotta throw it the first place. Oh, come on, Piccolo. Come on.
Give this to me, and go take care of me.
Yeah, but beautiful. This is the first time we fought. Damn it, Namekian. How the freak you say your name? Here you go. Final Flash! And it's the last time we gonna fight. Is this me?
Rematches. What? You're what?
I'll make this quick.
Oh. Ah, come on. Uh-oh, he got me. He got me. He's the final fight. Oh, really? Another one? Final flash! You're wide open! Move it! Ah! Oh, not paying attention to my... Is that me? Is that me stronger than me? I effing lost to me! Sit down, Vegeta. Ha ha! That was when you came to Earth the first time.
just now.
But yeah, nah.
I'm not sure how I feel about you helping me.
Rematch? I get to you. You want it? Ah, you want it. Let's go.
Ready? Fight it out.
Come on. Wait. Just like that.
Just try to keep up.
Saw that one.
Barking already? I'm not saying you won't win.
I'm not through with you yet.
You gotta keep acing the hole, my guy. Oh, nice. Oh.
Quite confident in my strength.
Ow.
Very well.
Let's have some more. Well, you sure are tough.
That's too hard. Call that one. Yeah.
What are you looking at? Let's have some more.
There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. Hey, crap, I couldn't get it. I told you once. I'm going to tell you one more time. Stay your brother kicking. Take care of the daughter.
Nowhere up.
You're
good.
Oh,
why don't my teacher say your prayers?
Big money attack. Oh, that was a good dodge. I can't get mad at you.
You ready?
Come on. Let's do this. Like
you. Hurry. It's your time. You think I'm fair? No way out. Well,
come on. Come on, green man.
It's your time. Out of the way, say.
I don't told you, Green Man. Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, you are killing me with you. What a... Huh. Oh, he caught me. I don't know what happened. Apparently, I can't even beat Vegeta with my Vegeta. Ain't that a bitch? Whatever. Next time, Vegeta. Wait for Goku!
Alright. Is that all? It's time for you to die.
And that's why you keep sparkling in the hole.
What's wrong, Vegeta? Let me see his smile.
Alright, I'm gonna end on a positive note now.
Thought you could catch me off guard. Not like.
But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you know, I might put out a couple episodes when the actual game comes out. Hopefully, connection servers won't be horrible. I'm about to do a let's play of the story mission, actually. Didn't think about that. Might do that. We'll see. That's all that happened next week. But I hope you come back and see some more of it. Yeah! Gotta do the redeem, you know. Man, I'm still doing the Kingdom Hearts. Dragon Ball Fighters comes out next week. Digimon comes out in a couple hours. If you want to see a Let's Play or a Twitch play or that, go look at my boy Willa D. If you want to go see Pokemon, go check out my boy Midnight 92. It's going to be on the poppin' this year, baby. All right, I'm going to holler at y'all later. Peace.